Witchley of the Celtic Ross Hotel, and along with our General Manager, Neil Grant, we're delighted to welcome you to the 19th annual Celtic Ross Hotel West Cork 4-star Award Banquet in association with the Southern Star of the Sea World.
Tonight we are absolutely delighted and honoured to acclaim them as the 2016 West Cork Team of the Year.
I said, look, it's unbelievable that we've won the team award of the year. And again, look, it comes down to hard effort. But I said, it's not just the team this year, it's all team members that of Harbour Rangers who have worked hard over the last couple of years, and let's thank them all.
So ladies and gentlemen, we are delighted to announce that the 2016 West Cork 4-star Hall of Fame entrant is none other than Dominic Casey of Skibbereen.
Captains, drivers, secretaries, over the years worked so hard to keep the club alive. And all the athletes who work so hard every day of the week, and it's all free. Okay. So well done to everybody.
Now to accept Darren's award is his brother Owen.
Please welcome Colin Owen. Stops, turns around and runs back to me and goes, "Wally, by the way, should I take him out for the match or for the season?" Of the Celtic Ross Hotel, West Cork's 4-star of the year 2016, in conjunction with the Southern Star, and can anyone guess who that might be? Gary and Paul.
We were outside there in the tower of this, taking the team forward all the game, and then Helen was getting a bit stiff with us in control. Not smiling, but we should have smiled, and I was like, "Helen, come on, we'll do something different." So I suppose this is it.
And I suppose Joey just want to, I suppose, thank the parents as well. Joey, they've been very supportive of us over the years, and the rowing club there has been good to us. And I hope you all enjoyed tonight. Go.
To all your family and friends for being here with us tonight, and congratulations to all of you, and obviously Gary O'Hall being the overall winner tonight, and best of luck for 2017, and we'll see how the year progresses in terms of sporting. So thank you and good night.